A suspected accomplice of the man who shot dead a police officer in Paris last month has been charged with terrorism offences. Judicial sources say the DNA of the 23-year-old was found on the weapon used in the attack on the Champs Elysees just days before the first round of France's presidential election. The 39-year-old gunman was shot dead by police after killing officer Xavier Jugelé and injuring two of his colleagues and a passerby.